And then the question is, well, should you turn into a monster? And the answer to that is, yes, you should.